Today I'm demonstrating the reverse sweep. It's a shot that over the years through hard work and dedication I've actually found it a very valuable shot and a very rewarding shot. Not only because percentage wise of playing it to run scoring is quite high, but it has another meaning in changing the field and allowing you to score in other areas of the field as well. The easiest length is quite a traditional length to play the ball off. If a bowler's becoming quite predictable and he's actually hitting that length more often than not, you want to play the shot to throw him off his length. It can have a couple of results if you play it well, which can be 4, 2 runs, maybe even 6 sometimes, depending on how you hit it. And it also forces the bowler to change his length and changes his mindset as well. So to start with, you want to get in a really strong base, get your head coming forward, and you want to drop your front knee. So your head is actually just over your front knee and you're in a solid position. So you're not standing off the ball or you're not too far out in front. You're just in a quite stable position and able to move around wherever you like. The next position I like to get myself in is to take my hands through and across over my front knee and out in front, because I don't want my hands back. I don't want them getting caught anywhere. I want them out in front and able to sort of give myself as much leverage to play the shot. So it comes through, up, and as it comes through, I change the grip, and from here, I can sweep anywhere outside in front of my front leg.